606, breaking news from overnight. A woman is dead after being ejected from her car in a crash involving a semi. This happened on the Northwest Freeway at North Eldridge Parkway. Jersey Village police say the driver, a woman, may have been speeding in her Lexus when she crashed into the back of a semi. She was taken to the hospital by Life Flight, but later died. The semi driver was not hurt and won't face any charges.